Branched-chain volatile fatty acids, or BCVFAs, are essential nutrients naturally produced in the rumen through proteolysis, the breakdown of dietary protein by rumen bacteria to produce microbial protein. Normally, a portion of true rumen-degradable protein is broken down to branched-chain amino acids, or BCAAs, by sugar and starch-digesting bacteria. Some of these BCAAs are further reduced to carbon skeletons in the form of BCVFAs. These branched-chain volatile fatty acids act as carbon sources to be utilized with ammonia nitrogen and carbon dioxide to produce much-needed microbial protein and energy. However, some dietary conditions make this natural process inefficient, leading to an insufficient supply of BCVFAs required for milk production. In lower protein diets, true rumen-degradable protein is often limited, resulting in a reduction of BCVFAs available for rumen bacteria. Short chop length, wet ingredients, and/or insufficient starch and sugar may limit proteolysis. Highly fermentable diets may create a larger pool of starch and sugar digesters that potentially outcompete fiber digesters for the use of BCVFAs. When any of these dietary conditions occur, an alternative pathway is needed to fully meet the cow's branched-chain volatile fatty acid requirements. Zinpro IsoFerm is a unique blend of essential branched-chain volatile fatty acids that directly feeds fiber-digesting bacteria, skipping the proteolysis process and supplementing the nutrients that the cow needs for improved fiber digestion. The cow naturally couples Zinpro IsoFerm with ammonia nitrogen and carbon dioxide to form microbial protein in exactly the same manner as she does with the BCVFAs produced in the rumen. Adding Zinpro IsoFerm to the diet can increase energy-corrected milk and reduce dry matter intake in response to improved energy and protein production. This improvement in feed efficiency enables cows to produce more with fewer inputs, leading to better nutrient utilization, enhanced environmental and on-farm sustainability, and greater profit potential.